Good morning. Oh, for me anyway, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls of all appropriate ages, another episode of Rocket League Monday is upon us. And I'm upset because I've got to go back to work tonight after a nice bit of time off. And what a better way to start my week back to work than with a few matches on Rocket League. Let's see if we can get all three wins. And also, a bonus. Some DLC came out for another game earlier this morning, and I shall play that probably after this. Oh, there was actually 200 people in hoops. Makes a change. And we didn't have any drop shot last time, so let's get in there. Well, I must say, it's getting considerably cooler down here in the UK. Still a bit hot for some people, but everyone's going to complain if it's too hot or too cold. It's almost as if it's fucking porridge. Either way, see how long it takes to find a game. So I change it up and go with my one of the best skins I have for my cars. So I had to go for the Dominus. Stormy conditions on DFH. And it's a fresh game. How does the storm get through? How does the rain get through that? How did I get it? I only just realised that. Oh, great. Oh, great way. Great way? What a great way to start. Missing a player, two reserves. One's having trouble joining. Come on. How long are we going to be waiting? If I quit this match, does it count towards me not being able to play for 15 minutes still, if that's still a thing? Jesus, wet. Goobluck, Shen Havoc. So far there's no luck whatsoever because... we have no one joining. Through this, healer's having trouble. See Peasy and Midbeg. This is very odd for a... Alright, hello. Titans joining. Very odd thing to happen, especially for a standard game. Hey, there's three of us here. Alright, so what the hell is going on? Jesus, what? It's a standard match. There's thousands of boring people playing this game mode, so how the hell is it this difficult to get people to join? Is there a server issue we don't know about? Server US East. Oh, Titan left, and I think I'm gonna do the same. God damn it. How the hell does that happen? Summer roadmap update. Yeah, you stop people playing. That's your latest update. People can't join standard matches, which I shouldn't gripe about because I'm fed up of constantly having standard matches, but it's where most people tend to play because they're all boring. Another standard for in the US East. Utopia Coliseum. Oh, will we have trouble this time? Hey, there we go. And Titan's here. Oh, he's my enemy now. Damn. Get it in there. Nice shot. He almost saved it. Smart, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus Christ. I had no fucking hope. Ah, Sherman. That was unlucky. Alright, from a game that wouldn't start to an action-packed opener of one. Whisperer to the rescue. I forgot to learn how to fly. I said I was going to do that last time, but I didn't. Oh, God damn it. Was it a Sherman? Sherman! Stop fucking hitting me! Jesus wept. Oh, God damn it, I went under it. Well, I redeemed myself with a save. You other two better be there. You are. Nicely done. There we That's in, Jesus. Well, at least Sherman killed Titan there. Oh God, gypsy lady's causing an argument outside. This time in the morning, Jesus Christ. Sherman, do something. That was a bad hit. No, god damn. Oh, they missed as well. How? Oh, praise the sun. What was Smut whispering? All right, we've got to check the replay on this. He did save the first attempt. Colin Grundy? Related to Solomon? Sherman, why'd you stop? Can you please stop nudging me, for fuck's sake? Oh, there was a bit of ball physics playing up there. Get it back down your end, son. They all missed it, that's good. Oh, god damn, how did I miss that? Regardless, I have plenty of time to come back. Got a minute and 10 to score 2 goals. Or they can just score. Yeah, that was actually a nice shot. Let's have a look. Oh, for God's sakes, Wayne. Are you kidding me? What the hell are those two doing at the goal if they can't even save a fucking goal? Smut hit it. Oh, you. Sherman left. Good, because he was crap. Smut, what the hell are you doing? Jesus Christ. Oh, he blew me up. Well, as the rules go, all the rules are set myself, you stay and take your lumps. Take the shot. What have you done other than score that one goal at the very beginning? Defending. Why are you defending? We're losing, go all out. Stop defending, fucking lunatic. See, you go all out. No breaks. God, that latency variation. What? I like Legend's car, that looks dope. Oh well, hopefully no more games with Smut or Sherman. Got a bit of hoops action. Hopefully we can actually gain that start straight away and not... Oh, we do, fresh game. Yeah, haha. What the hell are you doing, Chip? You're hitting it the wrong way to begin with. Chip, that was a close one, but no cigar. That, is that? No. Chip, go. Wait, he's getting boost. And you got the boost. Oh, fuck's sake! Where's Chiv running around? He's getting more boost. How much boost did you run out of straight away, son? Chiv? There we go. Why am I having problems just hitting the ball? Oh, damn it. Too much beans. Too much beans, too much power, too many beans. Right, they hit it back their way for us. Thank you very much. For a minute, I thought that was going to be an own goal. I stopped and stared in shock. Get out of here. Oh, ow. Oh, Chiv. My neighbours must be thinking, what the hell is Wayne talking about? I keep screaming Chiv for some reason. Get in there. Oh, is that nicely done? Oh. And he does it with class with the Back to Future car, the DeLorean. Correct me if I'm wrong, but did the other guy leave? Because I don't remember that being the original opponent's gamma tag. Oh, he went for the glory and it didn't pay off. Oh, Caboose was the other player, okay, and he did nothing, so left. Alright. Well, hopefully Scout's better than the person that just left, mate. Or lady, I don't know. Ah! Oh, come on, in. Oh, did they just... No, they didn't save it. I will take that goal. Nah, we don't need to watch the replays. Now we all miss... Oh, stick the landing. Chiv, don't hit me! God damn it. Don't throw it away this fucking close to the end, you donut. What? How the hell am I still on the wall? God damn it! I don't know what the hell I was playing at, but Chiv was also... I don't know what the fuck he was doing. He was running around like a madman. Stop. And I got bunked. A few more beans, that would have been a goal. Seem content with keeping it on their side for some reason. I'll allow them to continue to do that. Nope. Get back down there. Damn, I almost scored from there as well. Nope. We won. Woohoo! And I got MVP. God damn. Alright. Made up for the last game. Even though I'm not going to blame myself for that. Next one. Ooh, daytime in the stadium. So, no rain to come through the shield around the goal. Or the pitch. And it's chaos. 4v4. And I started on a losing team. God damn, this has not been a good day. Okay, we've got the boss team. So we've got two people that may play with each other frequently on the other team. Yeah, chaos, 4v4. Nice shot. I love that goal explosion. Well done. 302. I want that goal explosion. Get the hell out of here. Get in. Oh, so close. I missed it. Oh! So where's our fourth guy? I don't see him anywhere. Ah, so close. Why did that not count as a shot on goal? Getting robbed. Ah, come on. God damn it. Okay, so who was the one that just tied stood there, and who was the other guy that just did? I'm doing. Sent someone flying. Seconds and I think we just threw it away at the last half a minute. And that's all you. They shouldn't. I can't remember what game it was. Oh, hell yeah. Let's have a look at that. Yeah, what was I going to say? I can't remember what game it was. It was the first. It was an FPS. But there is a game out there. Can't remember which one it is. That if you already join a losing team. If you join a game that you're already losing in, just by being on the losing team, it doesn't count towards your win-loss stats. Oh, that looks nice. That is staying. I'm keeping that on. That would look good on the DeLorean. We've gone from winning 2 out of 3 to winning 1. And I got MVP again, so I'm not going to gripe. I'm just going to blame everyone else like I normally do. And with that being said, there we go. Bit more colour. See, that's meant to be black and orange. But I do like the animation of the decal. Anyway, I'm getting distracted by a decal. Anyway, that'll be all for today. Still got some. I play like an idiot, but there are people that, even in this video, made me look bloody good. And with that being said, hopefully next time I actually play with decent people, and I shall see you all later.